Hello there! Today we are going to make a simple vegetable soup from the simple ingredients like what's the English? Potatoes, carrots, onions, and leech. Leech? How it's called? Maybe it's leech. You don't have to buy that soup in the shop and waste your hard-earned money. You can make it in 15 minutes. It's very easy to prepare the soup and it tastes delicious. Homemade soup, not some shit from the supermarket where you're gonna pay 2 or 3 euro and eat that with preservatives, with the extra salt, with the, some stabilizer and all that shit. So, let's go. So, first ingredient is a leech. One piece of the leech. Leech. Not leech. What's the name? What's English name? I have to check Google. Before you make a, you make that soup, you need to chop the end of the leech. Then chop this part. This part should be okay, but in this part, usually inside there is some dirt inside. So just cut into half, watch your fingers, split it, see the dirt, that's the sand or dirt, so we have to wash it in the water. So now we need to cut them leeches into small bits. Again, watch your fingers. I'm a professional. Put that leech into pan. So we put our leeches into pan. Now we need potatoes. So for approximately 1 liter of soup, I put like two potatoes because we are making leech soup, not potato soup. I using Mary Piper potatoes. It's very nice. I like them the most. Somehow they are not cheap. And in the Northern Ireland, 2 kilos of potatoes it cost 2 pounds, which is about 2 euro 20, maybe 2 euro 30. And in the Super Value in the South side, these same potatoes cost 3 euro 50. That's the free tip for you. Now we wash them. Now chop them potatoes into cubes. Put them potatoes into bowl. Then we need an onion. Then we need an onion. We take an onion and remove the skin. Some people, I don't know why, don't like onions. Oh, I hate onions. But for example, I'm like onions so much. Like an apple. I even probably eat more onions than apples, to be honest. Because today I did not eat any apple, and today it's my second onion. I ate one onion for the breakfast. Now I'm gonna put another onion into my soup. Now And if you don't like onion, you know, like people don't like, I don't like taste of onion. But if you put in the soup and then blend this soup with the blender, then you won't feel this onion. And onion gives a flavor to the soup. So that's it. We have the leeches, potatoes and the onions. Now we need to put water. Why I not first put the water and then all ingredients? Because if I put water first and put all ingredients, there will be too much water, too much soup. And I don't want to mix too much soup, you know. I like fresh soup. That's not enough. A little bit, put some more. Just over the top. Don't need too much. It's already, I made this soup maybe for 2 days. Then pinch of the salt and few, 1, 2, 3, maybe 4, 5 corns of pepper, and put some bay leaves. That's it, everything ready. Switch on heating. Heating is on. Don't forget to put the lid on. Now we wait till soup start going to boil. And then we set the timer for 15 minutes on the slow fire. And after 15 minutes, soup will be ready. So after few minutes or 5 minutes, we burning, and I reduce the heating to my cooker 2 or even 1, and then I have a timer for switch on timer for 15 minutes. So 15 minutes is gone. Now we need to find this bay leaf. We don't want to chop this. You know, bay leaf then will be hard to eat. But. So we have, after 15 minutes, vegetable soup ready. And then we take a blender and just blend it. Don't blend it too much, because leave some bits and pieces to, you know, oops, that's it. Don't blend too much, because when you boil soup with potatoes, soup will gonna be some like gluey. So basically that's, we have a soup now, and to eat that soup, you can put some olive oil, 1 spoon of the olive oil. It really gives some taste. I am ready. I am really, really hungry now. Now I am. Because this soup smells so strong. Smells so strong. It's hard to describe, but it's hard to describe by the words, especially with Eastern European accent. Look at this thick and creamy soup. And it is very cheap. It's like you can buy 3 leeks. Leeches. Leeks! Ha! I remember that name. Leeks! Stupid, yeah, bollocks. Leeks. It's a name. Leeks, not leeches. Can't imagine making soup from the leeches. So it is leeks. Stupid English. It's so many words sounds different, similar. Like leeks, leech, leaves, please, and etc. So I have my soup, and I put some. It's quite empty, isn't it? So we have a crème fraîche. See, English don't even have a word for this. Crème fraîche. They even don't have a word for it in the English. They're using a French name. Crème fraîche, voilà. Put 1 spoon of crème fraîche. It gives a little bit sour taste and some fat, you know, some energy, because vegetable soup is very thin, you know, in nutrition value. But if you vegan, you eat soup like without cream. I like that creamy soup. Look at this. And I put some extra pepper on top just for the smell of it. So that's it. That's my soup for today. Enjoy it. That is very easy to make it. Don't eat that shit food from the chemical store. I mean from the supermarkets. And don't waste your money. You can make a soup like in 20 minutes, no problem. Okay, press like if you enjoy this, and see you in the next video.